Remove your shoes. This is called the wedding shoe game. And the way this works, if you'll hand me that, I'll hand one to Demetra and get hers from you. There we go. Thank you. And, yep. No. You'll be both, because I got to give him 20 years. There you go. I'm going to ask a series of questions. Hold them both in your hand. When I ask the question, if you think it applies to you, you raise your shoe. If you think it applies to your spouse, raise their shoe. So let's start out with an easy one. Who said I love you first? All right, batting 1,000. Awesome, awesome. Who is not a morning person? There we go. Who is more likely to eat dessert for breakfast? I tell you, they're liable to aces. Let's see. Who is always right? Joshua, there's a lady. Thank you, sir. Who's more likely to get lost? Driving. Awesome. Who controls the money in the house? Okay, the diplomatic answer from Demetra. Awesome. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, let's see. Who controls the remote when you're both at home on the. There we go.
That's yours.
And I'll tell you, 9,000. This last one's super easy. Who do you love more than anybody else in the world? Joshua, you got to get this one out. Well, I tell you, I do this game a lot, and these guys answered better than most I've done. So let's give them a round of applause. I think they're doing pretty well. Thank you.